We never ever were short-changed in terms of meals. I mean, I think at times we would have liked them to be short and sweet, but they were very much a proper sit-down meal with traditional starter and main and pudding and fruit. And Dad was always someone who adored food and wanted his family to appreciate that rich Italian side of his life.